her, would jump on her face like I did. Yeah. So anyway, I take a piece of paper, okay? And I start shoving it under behind the picture frame, hoping that it'll jab this spider and it'll fall dead from underneath the picture frame. But I'm like taking this paper, trying to find this spider behind my picture frame, and nothing comes out. This spider must have been holding on for dear life behind this picture frame. So you know what? I was like, I cannot do this anymore. I must wake up my father. My father is the spider killer. He's dead, had spiders instead of zombies. My dad would be Rick, okay? He'd be the main character. He knows how to kill spiders like you've never seen. Alright? So I keep going to his room. I'm a bit nervous to wake him up because it's 3 in the morning. Then I go up to my home and I'm like, Dad, you gotta wake up, Dad. Dad, please wake up. And he's like, ugh. Sure, all of his other spider friends have told him the tale of my father, the spider killer. So my dad just gets that big ball of tissue paper and just kills it. Like that. Just spider's dead. Just like that. The spider didn't even get to move. He didn't even know what hit him. What hit him? You get that spider was hit so hard that its guts just went all over the wall. I had a spider art piece on my wall. Spider guts, throws it in the toilet.